I want to get to some breaking news coming in from Hope Mills. Let's go live right now to where police are on the scene of what's being called a double homicide. CBS 17 has learned two people were found dead at the Village Green Apartments. The Cumberland County Sheriff's Office is now assisting in the investigation. Right now, we are working to get more information. We'll bring you the very latest online and on CBS 17 News beginning at 4.